Tom. You're in over your head. There's no real shame in admitting that.